Good morning, classmate.
How are you all?
I hope you all are well. This is your English class. Please take out your basic English grammar and composition part 5 book. Now please open page number 5, exercise B. Okay? Add suitable predicates to each of the following subject. One is done for you. आपको इसमें प्रेडिकेट्स भरने हैं, ठीक है? इसको फिलअप करना है विद प्रेडिकेट्स एंड यू हैव टू कंप्लीट द सेंटेंस. सो फॉर एग्जांपल इन फर्स्ट वन, दीज फ्लावर्स आर वेरी कलरफुल. आप क्या लिख सकते थे इसकी जगह? दीज फ्लावर्स आर ब्यूटिफुल. यू कैन ऐड एनी प्रेडिकेट यू वॉन्ट. ओके, सेकेंड वन, माई वॉच इज अमेजिंग. Third one, green vegetables are good for health. Green vegetables क्या होती हैं? Health के लिए अच्छी होती हैं, है ना? Let's move to the next page, page number 6. A large number of birds are flying in the sky. Full stop. The poor man is starving. जो poor man है वो भूख से तड़प रहा है, बहुत ज़्यादा भूखा है. Okay. Our school is the best. The doctor helps the patient. The scenery of Kashmir is beautiful. Ninth one, the postman delivers letters. 10th one, the train is moving fast. Ramesh is eating noodles. Twelfth, the earth revolves around the sun. Diwali is a festival of light. Mahatma Gandhi is the father of nation. I am going to the lake. She is helping her mother. You are naughty. His uncle and aunt are visiting to his house. Number 19, the elephant is a big animal. Number 20, the guard is standing at the gate. Okay, so this is how you have to do it. Now what you have to do, you have to do it फ्रॉम 1 to 10 ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्सरसाइज फ्रॉम 1 to 10 इन दिस नोटबुक इन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर नोटबुक. With this, the class end here. I will see you the next time. Till then, stay home, stay safe.